My name is Ray Morton. I'm going back into the old set, the old design of the sneakers, skateboard, hubs, Morton Speed. So, exchange of the Bugatti, and not working on the Bugatti right now. So this SUV, they're being mounted to the sneaker. You mount it to the sneaker. The hub will be mounted along the side, to turn all the way within it. It should be mounted on a bracket frame that should be under here. The split sides enable the flexibility to allow it to move wherever the cement is, and that will enable the hold. Now, the covering of this material will be covered in iron foil and any type of foil that I want to cover it. Or I will also connect metal or solid metal in the form that will be unique since it's needed a nice full paint job. But the hub will be mounted alongside local pickers finger to mount on the side, which will be very flat pancake skateboard motor. And it will be connected to a U-bracket with a little bin of flat bar, which will connect the hole mounting for the hub. Thus, the hub doesn't need to spot it because it also needs to turn as an outrunner. So the outrunner will bear the rubber for 3 knots. These will be, I think, DC. Or three phase, actually, should be about 3 watts of these. So, each one I'm gonna do, and the back part, I'm gonna mount with the seat belt. So, I'll be back and show you the finalization of this shoe, similar to the management Morton. I'll see you later.